when I phoned you, is it you were like, did you just wake up?
I literally woke up like
five minutes ago. I was about to tell you, hey, take your time, dude. Don't stress.
It's alright.
No, I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. Just don't want to get through that early, you know.
Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the Weekend Venture. We are starting the day in Stellenbosch once again, going on an adventure with Matthew to Franschhoek. He's just in the shop right now getting something to drink, but then we're going to be heading off. It's already 2:45 now, doing a little photo shoot on a dam with some firewood. Just remembered that I forgot the firewood. How's it going, Matthew?
Hola.
How are you doing today?
Solid. Let me just put this in. 7.652. One. There we go. That's how good I am today. And I'm a, out of a scale of mellowness, I would say I'm a 14 out of 5. Yeah, that's a good scale.
That's great.
Your brother's gonna get the firewood. He forgot his firewood.
So now that I'm wet, there we go. Now that I'm just taking over Dean's vlogging capabilities. Today we're going to Franschhoek to a little Berg River Dam, and this is the first time I'm vlogging and everyone's staring at me. It's pretty fucking cool. Hi guys, hi there. So we're going to the Berg River Dam in Franschhoek. We're gonna start a fire and we're gonna go swim and we're gonna chill out for sunset with two model friends of mine. They're quite lovely, so yeah.
Got the wood.
Got wood.
Oh my god. See, this is the
joy, so amazing.
Because if it ends, but it's fine. Even this is just cool for photo.
So we've just come onto a little road that leads to the middle of nowhere. Don't know where we are, but it looks really cool, really majestic, really adventure-y and explore-y, and that you can obviously see how much we're bumping around here, but it's all cool. It's all good. We're gonna get good photos. So we decided that we're going to come back here after our sunset shoot and I don't know what to say. So we decided that we're going to come back here after our sunset shoot tonight to try and get a long exposure of the Jeep with the lights on and the mountains in the background and maybe even get some stars. Don't know. Okay, so we have decided to come out to this lovely vineyard over here. I am here with Jean-Marie, who is our lovely model for today, and Mika in the background there, wait, where's she? Who's modeling there for Matthew at the moment. And yeah, we're just gonna take a few shots over here, and then we'll see what happens in the rest of the day. Wrapped it up at the first location now. Everyone, this is Mika. How was your first modeling shoot with Matthew for today?
It was fun.
Stress good. Oh, it was good. Okay, so
I'm sure you were stressed out.
Where are we heading now? Are we gonna go to the dam now?
We'll drive to the dam and we'll figure out where else to go. I don't know, maybe we'll find somewhere along the way.
Cool beans. Cool. So we have arrived at the dam now. As you can see, it is quite a bit windy and you can probably hear that as well, but look at this view. It is crazy to think that I've never been here in my life before. It's just, this is what the Weekend Venture is all about, finding places like this. Okay, very awkward angle, I know, but it's super windy here. So the plan now is we're just going to take a few photos of Mika and Jean-Marie swimming in the lake, so that could be cool. They have to be back to their parents at 6 o'clock because Mika has a function that she's got to go to this evening. So we have a very short period of time to do this, so we might not be able to stay for sunset as well. But it's very windy here, so I think I'm just going to stick to the cinematics for today, or for this section right now. Everywhere I look at people's hands, thrown up in the air to help them dance. Come on baby, catch me if you can, I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, 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 did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Are you down, 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 down? We've wrapped it up at the lake now. Unfortunately, Mika and Jean-Marie have to leave, so thank you so much for joining us, guys. It was a really great photography mission. We'll definitely be heading back there for more. And yeah. Well, I kind of am talking to both of us.
It's like
just a normal conversation. The camera's just there.
So
yeah, don't even worry
you
about
it. You get used to it, trust me. I've been in
a lot of these. So good.
Vietnam.
We are back at the first place we came to today.
Nice pack.
Matthew's just turning his car around over there to get the same shot that we got earlier, except the lighting is so much nicer now. It is just so beautiful. And I can't believe that I've never been here. And this is exactly, like I said earlier, the reason why we do the weekend venture is to find places like this. It's just insane. I mean, look at this view. Look at this view right here. Look at that. Insane. So just got told by the security now that this is private property and you're not allowed to be here, so yeah, we're leaving now. Oh well, at least he was pretty kind about it.
Thanks, my friend. Why?
So apparently the farmer phoned the security guy to tell him to come tell us to get off his private property.
Why? Oh, well. Is there any need? Like, honestly, it's like, well, the gate is open.
Yeah, the gate.
You can't even read the sign.
There's no sign here that say no trespassing. So the plans now is just to see what we can find. We're just driving on the way back to Stellenbosch. If we see anything cool, we're just going to stop off there and take a few photos. Because just everywhere is so majestic around here, wherever you look. I mean, look out the window, look at that mountain right there. It's crazy. Look out that way. Look at that guy driving. It's just majestic.
What's going on? But I'm locking the door anywhere. Cheeky river.
Majestic. So we just found this like cobblestone kind of road leading into the forest. We have no idea where it's going. I'm pretty sure this goes to somebody's farm or something. There's a gate there. Inquiries at house. This looks like a horror film. Is that, they have their own river here? This is definitely a house.
Fucking hell.
No, I think reverse. Get out of here, this is what horror scenes are made of. Check how cool this forest looks though. Can't say we didn't try.
Bruh.
It looks so good.
It's like Apple wallpaper. Do you even Apple wallpaper?
There we go, I can kind of see now.
Hashtag Apple wallpaper.
Apple wallpaper for days. Just need to get closer. Okay, this is going to end another adventure with Mr. Maddie Snaps. Thank you for the weekend. Thank you for joining on the weekend adventure. Thank you for showing us Franschhoek and taking us there. I can't believe I haven't been there before, but
it's
been a good one. I'll see you.
9/10.
See you at Rockin' the Daisies.
It's gonna be so sick.
And that ends another weekend of epic adventuring from me. Really gotta go do an essay now, which sucks, but thank you guys so much for watching today. I really do appreciate all the support that you keep showing me each and every single video, so thank you so much. If you guys did like this video, please leave a like. If you're new around here, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Okay, bye.
You get brothers in Stellenbosch, you just have...
Oops, out of focus.
I ruin everything!